Welcome back to America's Got Talent. As the sun sets here in L.A. and the holding room empties out, many Los Angelinos are leaving with their dreams in hand. But for this next act, a chance at chasing that dream is all that he's ever wanted.
I am Michael Graham, and I'm 30 years old. I play music in Las Vegas, in little restaurants and bars, whatever place will take me, you know. When I was, you know, younger, my sister and I, we were very poor, and welfare saw that it wasn't really good living conditions for us. And so they were going to take us and put us in a home, but my grandmother stopped that. She lives now in a little trailer up in Picayune, Mississippi, and she wants to get out of there. What little money I make, I give to them, you know, and I try to help them. I'd love to get them in a situation where they don't have to worry anymore. Yeah. I would love for this to be my time. I would love for this to take me somewhere further. How you doing?
And you are?
I'm Michael Graham.
Hi, Michael. And tell me about yourself. Where are you from?
I am from Mississippi, from Waveland, Mississippi.
Okay. What does America's Got Talent mean to you, winning something like this? What does it mean to you?
It means a lot for my grandparents. They raised me, and they lost everything in Hurricane Katrina, and it would just be nice for me to do something for them, you know.
That's wonderful. Well, it's always touching when somebody wants to share success. So I wish you the best of luck, and let's hear what you got.
You give your hand to me, and then you say hello. And I could hardly speak. My heart is beating so. Oh, anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. See, I never knew. Aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I'd let my chance go by. The chance that you might love me too. Oh, you give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watched you walk.
That's a superstar's voice right there.
Beside that lucky guy, no, you'll never, never know the one that loves you so. 'Cause you don't know me.
Expecting very much when you came out, and then you began to sing, and I think that your grandparents were right to back you because you've got a lot of talent.
Thank you.
You've got a really cool, soulful voice.
Yeah, thank you.
Really soulful. Can I ask you something?
Yes, ma'am.
Take your hat off. I want to have a look at you.
Okay.
I just wanted to check what was going on under the hat.
You know what? I'm in agreement with my fellow judges here. You really do have talent. You really do have talent.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
I just want to say one thing. The one thing I love about these shows is I want to see people grow. If we bring you back, I want you to step it up. I don't want you just to sit on a stool, strumming a guitar, singing. I want you to step it up. All right? So I'm going to start by voting yes. Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
And it is a yes from me as well.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Congratulations, man.
Like that timbre, that kind of roughness.
It's that soul in his voice. It's really good.
You made your grandparents proud today. All right, man, take it easy.
Grandma, I made it past the first round on America's Got Talent.
Congratulations, and I love you very much, and you know it.
I love you too.
Wow.
He's a very ordinary kind of humble guy. He just gave a brilliant performance.
Well, that was pure talent.
Yeah.
LA was pretty damn good, I tell you. It was great. We were rocking up there.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, LA.
The last to go on is 30-year-old Michael Grimm from Mississippi.
I feel very nervous right now. And I think the reality is really sinking in right when you're backstage about to go on.
Michael's performance moved the judges at his Los Angeles audition.
What does America's Got Talent mean to you, winning something like this?
It means a lot for my grandparents. They raised me, and they lost everything in Hurricane Katrina. And it would just be nice for me to do something for them, you know?
That's fine.
Anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me.
You really do have talent. You really do have talent.
I do want this so bad. I'm very mellow. You know, I'm not going to jump around and scream about it, but yeah, inside, I definitely want it. I really, really hope that they do put me through to Hollywood. I just want that one chance in front of America.
All you gotta do is try, just try a little tenderness. Oh yeah, so now all you gotta do is think about it, Lord. Yeah, you got to love her, please never leave her, just squeeze her now. And track a little gentleness. Oh. Hey, you got to love her, please. Don't leave her, just squeeze her. And track a little gentleness.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You were way over 90 seconds there.
Was I?
Did you realize
I'm so
that?
Sorry about that. When I get on the end there, I couldn't remember where the end was.
I mean, it just keeps going. You are aware you can get disqualified for that.
Okay.
All right. Thanks, Michael.
Thank you very much.
So what do you think the judges are saying right now as they're deliberating?
Well, I went over 90 seconds, so, you know, could be disqualified.
I mean, he went on too long, and actually to his detriment, because he was reaching for emotion.
I think you're wrong. I really think you're wrong.
Tough category, though. I'm not sure if he's going to make it.
I gave it all I could, you know. Considering I was very nervous, you know? I'm not going to use that as an excuse. I kept going, and it's going to be a long and painful wait for this. Yeah, to find out what's going on.
America's Got Talent live in Hollywood. This is our second quarterfinal, and in a couple of minutes, you'll decide which four contestants will make it through to the next round. Right now, here's our last contestant tonight. He survived tough times growing up, but hopes his singing will be the path to a better life. He's Michael Grimm.
It means a lot for my grandparents. They lost everything in Hurricane Katrina.
Yes, see you in Vegas.
Gentleness. You're going to Hollywood.
I'm just a boy from Mississippi, so to be out here in Hollywood, I am very surprised that I've gotten this far.
I sense that he's had a lot of pain in his life, and you feel that pain and you feel that emotion, and I love listening to him.
When my sister and I were very young, welfare was going to take us under the living conditions we were in, and my grandma made sure that welfare wasn't going to take us, and she's truly my hero. To me, winning this would mean the world because it would put my grandmother into a house. She needs to have a better life.
Michael's only used to singing in bars and restaurants. Tonight is the greatest opportunity of his life.
I want this so badly. I'm just gonna go out there and give it all that I have.
From Waveland, Mississippi, put your hands together for Michael Grimm.
Been crying tears, through the years. Tell you like it is. Won't you love me if you is? I'm so tired. It's a natural fact that I wanna come back.
Michael Grimm. Great job. Howie, how'd he do?
Well, first of all, you clean up nice. Somebody talked to you and you changed your style and you don't look like that the country boy anymore. You seem a little more like a star. And I just want to tell you personally, in this whole competition, you are my favorite singer. I think that your voice is amazing. It's unique. It's you. There's a lot of soul there. And, you know, I just want to continuously hear you sing. I think that if you come up with an album, I want to be the first customer to buy one.
Wow. Here's.
Yeah, I think we're going on a bit of a trip with you, aren't we? Because you're very, very different in the way you look and the way you perform tonight to how you were in the first two stages. So I think this is work in progress, Michael. I think you're a very, very good singer. I think the one thing I would say that's slightly holding you back, I still don't feel that you're connecting with the audience in a way that you should. I think you've got to believe in yourself more. You've got to look at the audience. You've got to draw them into you because you've got an incredible talent. One of the best singers we've had in this competition ever.
Miss Sharon?
Yeah, Michael, to have a truly great soulful voice, you have to have suffered and you have to have had many life experiences. And I can hear that in your voice. You genuinely have that soul. It's not put on. And you have a great, great future. But Piers is right. You've got to connect more to us. Don't sing with your eyes closed all the time. Look at us. Just take it from us. You can see we're smiling. We love what you do. Let's see it back from you. You know, I want to see you. Okay?
All right, Michael. So we know you have family back home at Mississippi. What are they doing right now, you think?
They're probably screaming right now.
Screaming, all right. And if you're screaming for Michael, call 1-866-60-AGT-12. That's 1-866-60-248-12. If you are an AT&T subscriber, you can text the word VOTE to 48-12 from your wireless phone. You can vote up to 10 times per voting method, but not yet. I will tell you when. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise one more time for Michael Grimm.
What does winning something like this mean to you?
It means a lot for my grandparents.
You've got an incredible talent.
Michael Grimm!
I really couldn't believe it when I heard my name. After hearing no so many times.
It's a tough business. I was very close to quitting when this came along. I don't want to be sitting in bar rooms and lounges, you know, 50, 60 years old.
Michael Grimm's voice is haunting. I think he deserves to go all the way.
Michael's not feeling good at all, and he's not going to go to rehearsal.
At all?
At all.
I don't know where it came from. Maybe food poisoning. I just hope it don't get worse.
But we should really get you to the doctor's now. We have a van ready to take you over there.
Your throat looks like it's on fire. Your blood is so dry and you're so dehydrated that we need to give you some intravenous fluid. Otherwise, I gotta send you to the hospital.
I can't believe this is happening right now. Right before the performance, what am I supposed to do? I don't know.
Well, he's here from Waveland, Mississippi. Here's Michael Grimm.
Baby, take off your coat real slow. Now take off your shoes. Oh, take off your shoes, yeah.
Grimm. Awesome. Here's how Michael do, right?
Well, Michael, how are you feeling?
I feel better.
Yeah, you feel
okay?
I feel
good. I feel good, yes, sir.
If that's how you sing when you're ill, you should be ill more often, all right? look, my reaction, at last tonight in the semi-final, we've had an act come up there who I could see really wants to win this competition and who has the talent to back it up. And I'll tell you what I like about you, Michael, and I've liked this from the start. You don't change. You know, lots of acts kind of try and adapt and change and move and all that kind of thing because they're insecure. They don't know quite what they are. You know exactly what you are. You know the music that suits you. And tonight I saw a guy completely comfortable in his own skin. Great performance.
Thank you, Bruce. Thank you very much.
Sharon.
Yeah, Michael, you know I've always loved your voice. You have an amazingly soulful voice. My problem with you has always been your performance. But tonight you actually engaged. You did.
I did.
You smiled, you had your eyes open. And next time we see you, which I know will be very soon, I want to see you take it up a notch again, okay? Promise?
Got it. I promise. Yes, ma'am.
Right.
Howie.
You know, I have been waiting all night, and I think the audience has been waiting all night for a moment. And I think they've been waiting for you, Michael. You are one of my favorites. You deserve to go all the way. I said it in the package. In America, get on those phones, vote for him, and bring him back.
Mr. Grimm. Now, how difficult was it to pull this performance off since, you know, you were ill?
Well, I had I guess I was diagnosed with strep throat, but it really didn't, I didn't feel it take too much effect on my throat, but I did feel it tonight. You know, it was tough hitting some of those notes, but I made it.
Yes, you did. Howie's a little scared of the strep throat.
My hands are very clean, Howie.
To put Michael through to the top 10, call 1-866-60-AGT-10. That's 1-866-60-2-4-8-10. Or text the word vote to 4-8-10. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for Michael Grimm. Still to come, four rock climbers hope their unique performance will wow America. And an operatic singer hopes his royal voice will win him a place in the top 10. That's all after the break. Don't go away. Talent. On tomorrow night's show, we'll find out which four acts you have voted into the finals. Remember, there's no judge's choice. All the decisions will be made by you. It's going to be a night of intense drama. Also, tomorrow, a sensational performance from one of the biggest shows on Broadway. It's based on Green Day's hit album. We'll have the cast of American Idiot. Yeah. And singing live, she's a Grammy Award-winning superstar. The incredible Sarah McLachlan will be in the building. That's all tomorrow at 9, 8 Central. Up next tonight, singing for a place in the finals, a guy who says he owes everything to his grandparents. He is Michael Grimm.
My life has been nothing but a struggle, trying to get to the top. I'm now 30. And time has flown by. This means everything to me right now.
Since coming to this show, he has grown as a performer, and he seems more and more like a star.
I will be first in line to buy your album. You are the songs that I would download and listen to in my car.
I come from a small town in Mississippi. My grandmother is the talk of the town right now, and she is eating every bit of it up.
Michael might be a grown man now, but he is always my boy. We're proud of him and love him very much. And I pray that Michael will go all the way with this.
Well, tonight's the first time my grandparents are going to be in the audience, and I don't want to blow it.
Michael Grimm has got the best soul voice. It's there. It's fantastic.
Where's your guitar? No guitar this time.
No guitar. Tonight, for the very first time, I'm not going to be using my guitar and go out and really sing to the audience.
I'm so glad you're doing this so.
There's just so much to lose. Tonight I want to get into the finals. I want to get there for my grandparents.
From Wayneland, Mississippi, here is Michael Grimm.
I'm so in love. Mmm.
that's all around within me. Cause you make me feel so brand new, and I want to spend my life with you. Oh baby, let's, oh now, let's stay.
Another contestant who took a big gamble tonight, got rid of the guitar, it's part of you, that guitar, and I wasn't sure how it was going to go. But once again, we're reminded about you of one thing. You're very, very confident about who you are and the kind of music that suits you and your voice. And it was a brilliantly chosen song. It was perfectly executed. And you've just proven why you're one of the favourites.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Miss Sherry.
Well, Michael, I think the best thing you've done for yourself is get rid of that guitar, because you now perform. You don't have that crutch to lean on. You can't hide behind it anymore. And what a difference. What a difference. I can't believe
it.
Whoa, that performance has gone from here to there. It's amazing. Congratulations. And the song, I mean, great song to choose.
Howie. Well, you know how I feel. We said it in the package. You're my favorite by far as a singer goes. And I, you know, I'm such a huge fan. And getting rid of the guitar, listening to you as a manager who directs music careers of people. No, it was absolutely a great idea, because I saw you connecting with the people in the audience. And I don't know if they had shots of it at home, but they were connecting to you right back.
You're
a star, and you deserve to go all the way.
Well done.
All right. My man Michael Grimm, as Howie says, I don't know if the people at home got to see it, but you had all the grown ladies in here two-stepping, man. Why did you choose that song?
I've always wanted to do that song, and, you know, it was just a good opportunity, good time for me to do something different, and, you know, I gave it a shot.
And a good shot it was. To vote for Michael, call 1-866-60-AGT-07. That's 1-866-60-24807. Or you can text the word vote to 4807. If you don't vote, the act won't go through. It's as simple as that. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for the soulful Michael Grimm. Back to America's Got Talent, the finals. And right here, ladies and gentlemen, from NBC's Parenthood, it's Lauren Graham and Mae Whitman. Now, Lauren, if you were on this show, what would your talent be?
What would my talent be? The last time I was in a talent show, I did a dance routine to the theme from Flashdance. So I don't think they have too much competition here tonight.
Flashdance, nice, Mae.
I would say either cutting hair, nice, which sounds very boring, or playing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star on the violin.
Wow, you guys should put all of that together. That'd be a great show. Lauren and May in the season premiere of Parenthood right after this show right here on NBC. So make sure you catch that. Up next, performing for $1 million, an act who wants to win so he can give his family a better life. He is Michael Grimm.
I can't believe that I made it to the finals.
Michael Grimm!
That's an amazing feeling. The whole reason why I'm here is because of my grandparents.
I love you, man.
When Hurricane Katrina hit, they lost the house I grew up in.
There's not a time that Michael don't think of us. If he can make a little money here and there, he helps us.
I want to win this competition for my grandparents.
The first time I saw Michael Grimm, I went, wow, that's a star's voice. But he seemed like he was in a cocoon. And now he has blossomed as a star.
It's been an uphill struggle. I have fallen down many times down this hill, and right now I can actually see the summit. I can see it. Winning this would be the best thing that would ever happen to me in my life. I'm ready for this. I want it so bad.
From Waveland, Mississippi, give it up for Michael Grimm.
When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mind on nothing else. He trades the world with a good thing is fine. If she's bad, he can see it. She can do no wrong. Turn his back on his best friend. When a man loves a woman, oh, I'll give her everything I have, oh, trying to hold on to your restless love. And now, baby, baby, please don't treat me bad. When
standing on their feet, Sharon, how'd he do?
Whoa! Michael! Whoa! Got the old goosebumps going here. Woo! Perfect song, perfect delivery, great performance. And I have to tell you, Michael, my husband's bet $100 that you're gonna win, and he might just be right. I just have to say, it's given me so much pleasure seeing your performances get better and better and better. And tonight, goosebumps. Amazing. Love you.
Howie, you know what? When I first saw you, I thought, wow, and you keep getting better and better and better. This was your best performance on this show yet. And I predict tomorrow night at this time, Ozzy Osbourne is $100 richer.
Mr. Piers Morgan.
Well, that is more like it. That's what I came to see in the final of America's Got Talent. Most talented season. You're one of the favorites. And unlike the previous contestant who I thought blew it, you, well...
Don't be unfair.
The reason I did what I did in the last contestant was because I'm looking for $1 million talent tonight. I'm looking for that act that I want to represent this country around the world. You, on that performance, can do that for America. That was outstanding.
Michael Grimm had the people standing on their feet. What are your grandparents going to say about this performance?
Oh, man, I don't know. I bet they're screaming right now, but can't wait to give her a call and see what's going on down there in Mississippi. I want to say hello to the three-bottle band. I'm trying to get it out right now.
Hey, it's there all good. Great job. If you want to see my man Michael win, call 1-866-60-AGT-02. That's 1-866-60-2-4-8-0-2. Or text the word VOTE to 4802. For more information and to vote online, log on to NBC.com. But you have to vote. Your favorite cannot win without you. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, Michael Grimm. After the break, Jackie Evancho sings for $1 million. We'll be right back. Welcome back to America's Got Talent, the finale. We are live from Hollywood. This is the biggest talent show in the world with the biggest prize. $1 million and a headline show in Las Vegas. And after months of performing, judging, watching, and voting, we are about to reveal your winner. America, here are your top two acts. Michael Grimm. And Jackie Evancho. Only one can win. Howie, are the right two acts standing here?
Absolutely. I really believe the right two acts are standing here. That being said, you know, as a performer, I've been on stage and I've been under a lot of pressure performing, but I've never felt this kind of pressure. And I'm looking at that little 10-year-old, that gorgeous little Jackie. How do you feel now? I mean, this is a very scary moment. Are you handling it okay?
Better than you, by the look of it.
Better than me. You are handling it better than me. I'm so nervous. I know there can only be one winner, and you know what? It's definitely one of you two, and you both deserve to be up here.
Well done, Harry.
Well, I'm not going to call it. I can't call it, but that's it.
All right. Both acts have been on incredible journeys on this show. Take a look.
You are?
I'm Michael Grimm.
What does America's Got Talent mean to you?
It means a lot for my grandparents. They lost everything in Hurricane Katrina. And it would just be nice for me to do something for them. You know?
Yes, see you in Vegas.
Let's be together.
You're going to Hollywood.
I'm just a boy from Mississippi, so to be out here in Hollywood, I am very surprised that I've gotten this far.
Michael Grimm!
You are my favorite singer.
Baby, let's stay together.
You have a great, great future.
You're a star, and you deserve to go all the way.
I'm just going to go out there and give it all that I have.
Let's stay together.
All we want to do is find that one moment, that one gem, that one star. This is the moment. You're the star.
So amazing. Thank you.
We're going to wake up tomorrow, and America is going to be going crazy for a little girl who just sang like an angel.
We are witness to a star being born.
You realize that your life will never be the same again because your voice is going to take you all over the world.
You're going to do great.
I just feel like a princess.
Jackie Evancho.
This is the biggest thing that's ever happened to me.
It's one of those performances that I will never, ever forget.
This is my dream, and if I don't follow it, I don't know what would happen.
So the whole competition has been leading up to this moment. Michael Grimm, the judges have said you have an amazing and unique voice, which has a lot of soul, and you deserve to go all the way. Jackie Evancho, the judges said you've been blessed with an amazing gift, and you will be a huge star, and they will never forget your performances. Good luck to the both of you. We've had record-breaking number of votes, so let's find out who you at home have chosen as the best new act in America. America has voted. The winner of the $1 million and the star of their own headline show in Las Vegas is Michael Grimm! Congratulations! Michael, how do you feel?
Is this real?
Is it?
Yes! Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on.
And Jackie Evancho, you have been amazing. How has this experience been for you?
This experience has been amazing. I have loved every single moment that I've been doing it. And I just really hope that I'll be able to sing for you guys again.
You definitely will. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise one more time for Jackie Evancho. Ladies and gentlemen, the dream has really come true. One more time for our winner, Michael Grimm. And for all of your finalists, come on up here, guys. What a night and what a season. Let's hear it one more time for our judges. Come on, judges, you guys can come up here too. And all of our amazing guests tonight. Thanks to all of you watching at home and for voting. We'll be back next year. And if you want to be up here on this stage, come and audition. Go to NBC.com/AGT. From all of us here on this stage, and from me, Nick Cannon, good night from everybody here at America's Got Talent 2006.